Someone made it up.
It always seems so.
Must have been one of these cool kids. Who's here?
I'll put a cap on him. Maybe now I can finish my nap.
You stole what I stole. You never sleep again. When I heard those kids coming in the kitchen, I darted out the back door. I don't want them to see me.
Look at this, a shrunken head.
That's your cure for a headache?
I'll take an aspirin any day. At first, I wasn't sure anyone was standing behind me. Then all of a sudden, I felt a chill, as if a ghost was tapping me on the shoulder. And then, I slowly turned around.
Go on, don't stop now.
I don't like to remember it. I came face to face with the most horrible thing I've ever seen.
A social worker from juvenile
department. Some joke.
I saw the same thing you knew on your me carrying on.
You did?
It was only one of the party crowd wearing a head mask.
You know what? It was a real thing.
Yeah.
Why won't you believe me? It was like a Frankenstein monster or a rotting scarecrow or a creep from nowhere. It tried to bite.
How many times do I have to tell you? It's zombie night. You saw one of the nerds from the high school.
No, but you saw it was real.
Yeah, a real nerd.
Hey, Sally.
Decided to join the party?
Why not? This is Beagle and that's Drake.
Hi.
Hey.
Figured you'd be looking for this stuff. In the boxes? Where were they?
In the cellar.
There.
A couple of chains. One was Viv and the other was, let me think. Ann, yeah, that's it. Viv and Ann.
Vivian was back to her old tricks again!
No, I'm done!
So, you three live here all the time?
Yeah, this farmhouse is my castle.
We don't like living in the city. The streets are mean.
We have it made out here. We don't bother no one and no one bothers us.
But where is it all leading?
What?
A job?
Hey, watch your mouth.
What did I say?
We don't tell you how to live your life, so don't come in here and tell us how to live ours. A job.
We like our freedom.
Here, I mean, won't tell anyone.
Yeah, well, we'll keep our word. Scout's honor.
Figured you'd put Boy Scout.
We won't say anything.
So as long as these guys keep crying about us being here, this is the sweetest problem we ever had.
We don't want to give it up.
Welcome to it.
He saw something outside the house.
Oh.
What was it?
Something nasty. Something evil.
There he goes again.
I was outside, all by myself. Then all of a sudden, I felt a tap on my shoulder. As I turned around, I was staring into the face of death.
Right on, Mia. From the other gate here, wander around and repeat that story. It's good for a two or two.
Maybe even three.
I can't find the jeans anywhere. No doubt she's somewhere else cooking up another bowl of sabotage.
Sabotage?
She doesn't kind of soup.
You and Vivian swiped those boxes.
How'd you find out?
I told them.
Who are you?
I go by the name of Beagle. This farmhouse is my castle.
And meet the alligator in the cellar.
Alligator?
You were the thing hiding in the corner.
What?
You touched me.
I didn't touch nobody. You touched me.
Oh, that's a relief to know you're an actual human being.
Take that as a compliment.
I see something.
Something, something.
Always something. What's it look like?
Fireflies.
Foxfire.
What's that?
Light from decaying wood.
Oh my gosh, don't encourage him.
It's gonna be some rainstorm when it hits.
Restless.
starts to rain, it's too late!
Girls, await your report!
Yes, Doctor.
He'll do.
Get up, Gary! Ah! Ah!
Follow us upstairs, Gary.
Everything's ready upstairs!
I'll prepare the injection.
See the hair-raising mysteries of Dr. Thanatos' laboratory.
No way. You're not going to do it. You're not turning me into a zombie. After all our work? Get real, what's there to be scared of?
Help someone help me!
Howie, when do the fun and games begin?
I've been